Mongols acted quickly, they could defeat the scattered Polish army and force the Bohemians to withdraw. By raiding the enemy's farmland, the Mongols could plunder valuable resources. As the farms smoldered and smoke billowed to the sky, the Mongols claimed the spoils from the wreckage. The Mongols had adopted gunpowder technology from their Chinese subjects, and now brought with them the mighty nest of bees. This explosive projectile weapon allowed them to target the enemy with a devastating barrage of rockets.
Oh!
Closer. The Mongols were running out of time to defeat the Polish army and neutralize the threat from Bohemia. The Mongols eliminated Poland's knights, dealing a critical blow to the European forces. And now the Mongols would have to fight the combined force of two of Europe's great armies.
Just
one by one, they fell or fled. Despite being outnumbered by the European armies, the Mongols were victorious. As fire scorched the farmlands of Liegnitz, Europe reeled in horror. The ingenuity of the Mongol Empire had brought a terrifying new kind of destruction to the doorstep of the West.